a sad, sad story, I'll tell it in a song. I found a baby python in the woods behind my home. I kept it in a coffee can underneath my bed. I walked my baby daily on a leash made out of thread. For 7 months I kept this up, dreaming of the day of walking and a show and tell with a 10-foot python snake. But I made a big mistake, or a small one I should say. My baby snake is just a worm. The vet just checked, it is confirmed. By now he should be slinking, but all he does is squirm. My baby snake is just a worm. My friend and I made a snake cage from chicken wire and sticks. We worked all weekend on it. This news just makes us sick, 'cause that cage won't keep a worm in. Never could, never will. A worm will squirm right through it and disappear into the silt. And my friend, he's got a fishing pole and a look I've never seen, and he wants to take him fishing, if you know just what I mean. My baby snake is just a worm. The vet just checked, it is confirmed. Slithering around, but all he does is squirm. My baby snake is just a worm. I don't just want a baby snake, I need it. And when I get a real one, at least I'll have something to feed it. No, I'm just kidding about that. But my baby snake is just a worm. The vet just checked, it is confirmed. Right now he should be slinking, but all he does is squirm. My baby snake, he's just a worm. My baby snake is just a worm. Yes, he is. My baby snake.